bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Against the wall now. She might just have nothing left to give at this point.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taking too much offense.
This match is clearly going to end. Ooh! Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here. Look at her go.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, this is humiliating.
Yeah.
Come on now!
In your face!
Stop it!
This one's over, guys!
Talk about it.
She goes for the cover. She might just be running on instinct at this point.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
I think...
Oh, what impact!
Incredible!
Looking to lock it in here.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Oh, man. All
right. She goes for the cover.
Digging deep
for a kick out.
She's still in this one.
Eludes that one.
Vicious.
Gets out of the way of that one.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
You gotta believe this one's over.
She wants to finish this. She might have it.
Nailed it.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
You better be careful not to get disqualified.
Oh, nasty impact.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Beautiful.
beautiful technique. She looks for it once again.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
She is on fire.
Harsh impact. And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Come on now.
In your face.
Stop it.
That should do it.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
She's starting to feel the pressure. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
She's losing steam here, fellas. This might be...
She's got a chance to win it here.
This could be all she wrote.
Beautiful technique.
That's called making a statement, Cole.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Back now inside the ring. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here.
This is not at all how she threw this thing up, guys.
You can't help but think that this is the end of the road for her here tonight. I mean, she's flat out of gas out there.
Well, she's done.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts.
Oh! That's it. That's what she needed.
This might be it.
Oh, my. She's going to need a miracle if she wants back in this one. She needs to find a way to turn things around fast.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole. If she can somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing.
Ooh, that has got to be it. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Humiliating.
Yeah.
Talking trash. I love it.
He's back in full control now.
This one might just do the...
There's a pin now.
One. Two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Ow.
Ow.
Harsh impact.
Gonna be agonizing for the arm.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, that's the impact.
And now one more time.
Into an arm bar. Submission move locked in.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off that one.
Like she's starting to stumble a bit. Her opponent clearly has her number here.
Looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
Come on now.
In your face.
Stop it.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Quite the interesting approach here.
Cover here. One, two, three.
No, there's the reversal.
figure. The result this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
No, she's too quick for her.
Look at her go.
Ooh, what impact. I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at worker school.
Ooh. I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
She's taking no prisoners right now.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Good slam.
She's looking at it.
In full control now. She is on fire.
Boom.
She's starting to falter here. Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
I don't know what agility. The armbar is locked in.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
This could end it in a hurry.
Nail it. She has got to take advantage here.
You feel the effects of a move like that for days afterward.
She fights out.
That doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Humiliating.
Yeah.
Come on now.
In your face.
Stop it.
This one is over.
Cover, cover.
Two. And an air fall.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
It needs to be dished out. Just finish it.
It doesn't seem to be her night tonight, fellas.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taking too much offense.
I don't know how these women are finding it within themselves to power through here. This is amazing.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Into an armbar. Submission move locked in.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Steady. We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Now it's time to capitalize.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She wants it one more time. Goodness, this hurts.
Oh, man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
True testament to grit.
Too early in the match to end it.
fans have every reason to be concerned here.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
We have seen her here before. Continuing to punish them.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Humiliating.
Yeah.
No, just showing off.
That has got to be it.
And this has got to be it. 2, 3.
She may be in a bad way here. She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
So she's taking a little punishment here. No big deal. She's still in better shape than her opponent, I'd say.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Turn out the lights.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh!
This one is over.
This one's for good measure.
Maybe done here.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now. That's one of the most effective stretches you will ever see.
Beautiful technique.
She's starting to stammer here. This is not at all where she hoped to be at this point in the match.
I wouldn't worry about it too much, guys. She seems one big move away from picking up the W here.
Harsh impact. Camel clutches in.
Look at the torque.
What a comeback.
Nobody survives.
What a stomp. Good grief. This is all but over. Hip drop. Hoping to end it here.
1, 2. A kick out. This one's not over yet.
She's still in this one. Look at this, Byron.
She better do something fast.
She is on fire.
I can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even
more. Wow, what a gritty performance. It gets more and more impressive each time we see it.
I don't know how much more of this he can take.
She may very well have reached the point of no return.
You've got to give these women so much credit. They've really been put through the ringer here tonight.
That's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
It's running out of time here.
Oh, come on. Get in there.
3.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Ooh, what impact.
Let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.